What's up, guys? I'd like to tell you a story about my past. I'm quite sure that I ain't never told nobody about this goddamn story. But here we go, let's go. I was probably about 7 or 8 years old, and I stayed on the Mandarin side of town, off of Lasco Road. At that age, I had the freedom to walk around maybe 2+ fucking miles and shit, wherever the fuck me and my brother wanted to go to. Back around that time, Pokemon cards was hot. I'm talking about it was on fire. I went and bought my first Pokemon booster pack. I'm there with my friends and shit. You gotta open up a package. Bam, first fucking card, Charizard. At that particular age and time, I didn't know what the fuck I had, you know what I mean? That's all I know, that if you get these cards, I didn't know about rarities and none of that shit. If you get these cards, you could trade them bitches in for money. I never did play the Pokemon trading card game, you know what I mean? I just collected the motherfuckers. I'm like, all right. I showed it to the store owner. My dumb ass, the store owner was like, I'll give you $50 for that right there, bruh. I don't know, this card looks nice and shiny and cool, and it's got a dragon on it, you know what I mean? I knew not shit about it. I used to play the Game Boy game and shit or whatever. I had no clue of the value of the motherfuckers. So, I went ahead and I took them damn $50. We had internet back then. Did my little research. Found out that card was the highest value fucking card in the goddamn deck. I went back to the dude and I said, dog, let me get that card back, dog. I'll give you the $50 back. No trade backs, bro. So, you know what the fuck I did? No trade backs, huh? Over the course of the, like, next 3 weeks, I used to come in this store, look around and shit. As soon as he turned his goddamn back, starter decks in my motherfucking pocket, bro. When I got to about that third week and he finally caught my ass, I had stolen at least $400-something worth of fucking starter decks. Don't fuck with me, dog. I didn't go to jail, but I got kicked out of his store. Don't fuck with me, dog. I hope his store burned down. Don't fuck with me, dog. Anyways, that's my story. I sell it, bro.
I sell it, bro.
Below.
I'm in the behind.
All the women in the club.
Below. I'm below. Huh.